Love the bangs that the girl had. She looked phenomenal.
What I look for in a transformation, you should look like a better version of yourself.
Yes, that's a clip from the brand new show, The Look All Stars, hosted by Tori Spelling. And our next guest is a correspondent on the show. She's Vegas born, people. She's had several songs on the Billboard charts, and she's a huge social media influencer. Here to tell us what's hotter than a Vegas summer in fashion, Manika Ward. Thank you so much for joining us.
Thank you for having me.
Oh, my, so look, first, let's talk a little bit about the show. That is so cool.
The Look All Stars, it is premiering this Sunday on the CW, 5 p.m. Vegas time.
Wow.
I'm so excited. I am host of the Social Corner on The Look All Stars. So basically, we bring in the biggest social media influencers in beauty and fashion and hair and makeup, and we talk about what we thought of the contestants. Did we agree with the judges? Disagree? And the new hottest fashion trends.
I love that. Now we're first going to talk about what's in your hair, but I do need to flip one side back because it's rubbing on your microphone a little bit. So flip one side back. Okay. But you do have what's called the color melt in your hair, color without commitment.
Yes, I have a color melt in my hair, and basically, color melt is this new hot trend where you have a seamless transition from your own hair to the color. So you see, you can't really see where my hair color begins and where it ends, and it's all blended together. And this is color without commitment because it is hair extensions. So you can put them in, take it out, and there's no permanent stuff
with your hair. Okay, so let's talk about the no makeup trend. We're gonna take a look at the gorgeous Alicia Keys, who kind of started this trend, but it's still going. She's so pretty.
She is so gorgeous, and the no makeup trend, you know, especially in the summer in Vegas, it's so hot out. Your makeup just melts off your face, and this is the perfect time, especially with Alicia Keys, to just go makeup free, or if you still want to have a little something, just do that mascara, do a brow, do a neutral pink lip gloss.
Now, let's talk about the high-waisted V bikini, because I swear, this looks good on anybody. I mean, Ashley Graham can rock any bikini, but wow.
Yeah, I feel like the 80s, like, hot, super high-waisted V-shaped bikini bottoms are coming back in a style, and they just look really good. So I think
love
that's why they're coming back.
Now, this trend is kind of hard for me because I always think it looks sloppy on me, but celebrities are doing it. We're talking about rocking the white sneakers with a dress. I mean, Karlie Kloss makes it look classy.
I mean, I love it, and like now that more celebrities are doing it, I like feel like I can get away with it now.
And you can get the comfort, because I mean, look at the shoes. Can you just show us your shoe real quick that she's rocking? I mean, come on. You can't always wear those. You have to rock those sneakers too.
Yes.
Manika, thank you so much for coming on.
Thank
I appreciate
you.
It. For more trends and inspiration, check out Manika's show, The Look All Stars. Ted, over to you.